pay attention to Noah. You got my hair perfectly.
Oh,
of course.
Your dad.
have you?
I don't have bugs.
Little itty bitty one.
I don't have bugs.
I brought you a towel.
Thank you. I'm gonna go change. I'll be right back.
What?
You know what?
No, I don't. I was picking out a movie that Ava got bugs and she swore.
Hadley, it isn't nice to play tricks on people.
She said the poop word. You said swearing isn't playground. And Ava said the poop word.
Hadley.
I didn't play any tricks.
Maybe you should go to your room for a little bit.
I didn't do anything.
Just for a little bit, I want to have an adult talk with Ava.
But I want to watch a movie.
I don't know. We will. Just need a few minutes. It's not you. It's all right.
I shouldn't have asked to sleep over.
I wanted you to. I hate having to leave you to run off and leave the babysitter all the time. I feel like I'm turning into a pumpkin or something every time, and I'm running out of babysitters. Besides, I wanted you and Hadley to meet. It's fine.
You told her nothing about me, though. She thinks I'm another babysitter.
I know, and I'm sorry. It's just... it's hard for her. For us.
I get it. I do. But it's been, what, 4 years?
5.
I'm sorry. That was insensitive of me. I can't imagine how hard it's been for the both of you.
It's been tough, but I want this.
I know. I know you do.
Oh, my God!
Oh, that's nothing. I kicked the table with my foot.
You did not! Daniel!
Oh, this is an old house, old circus.
I feel like something doesn't want me
here. I
love you here. It's just
I love you.
What did you just say?
I love you.
Daniel.
I do. I'm sorry if it's bad timing, but shoot, most of my adult life has been full of bad timing, and I'm tired of waiting around for the good timing to come along, for everything in the universe to line up perfectly, because, well, maybe it's never supposed to. Maybe we make our own timing, good or bad, and I want to make this good. I know that sounds selfish.
It's not selfish.
Dad!
Hadley!
Why are you kissing the babysitter?
She's not the babysitter.
Ava, you can't kiss my dad.
Hadley, manners.
No, she has no manners. She swears and has bugs and is kissing you.
I should go, really.
Anybody.
It's okay. Yeah, call me later. Hadley, I'm so sorry. It was nice to meet you, truly.
Ava.
Can we watch a movie now?
No. No, we cannot watch a movie. You are going to bed.
But, Dad...
But nothing, Hadley, and you were rude to Ava, and I'm proud of you.
You never grounded me before.
Well, I am now. No books for a week. Go get your books and bring them out here.
No, Daddy, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to
Go
be rude.
Right now, get your books.
That's not fair. I didn't do anything.
Jesus, it's the circus. It has to be. It's not the circus? You know, I saw you do the lights once with Hadley. I watched from a reflection in the kitchen window. One for yes, two for no, right? I thought she was doing it herself. She's some kind of imaginary friend or something. Chris, I can't believe I'm asking this, but is someone here? Like, really here? Can I see you? had to leave camp. That doesn't seem fair. Do you think that's fair? No. No, it isn't fair to either of us. And it's creepy and messing my kid up.
So many times I want to call call and just tell you.
I should have called first. I'm sorry.
I wish you did, but I'm glad you didn't.
I thought you wouldn't let me see her. That you were going to punish me for leaving.
I've been punishing myself for years.
You have to let it go.
The night I left the message and then got in the car, I was coming back. Who could ever imagine the weather being so bad? And an accident? I mean, what the hell are the chances? You understand, right?
I'm trying.
I was coming back for you and for Hadley. I got in the car and I was determined to come back and make it right again. She was what? One and a half the time? She wouldn't even have noticed that I had gone. And then you and I, we could have talked it out. I could have explained it all, my foolishness, my ridiculous attempt to clear my head. And you would have known I was truly deeply sorry for ever hurting you. For leaving you and my baby girl, you know that, right?
She's not coming back. She never was, you know that, right?
I know that. Yes. Yes, I know that.
I love you.
I love you.
I have to move on. We have to move on.
You do. You can, and so can Hadley. We can together. I love you, and I'm not going anywhere. I have to go now, Hadley.
Why?
It's getting late.